Karnataka Hindustani Music Circle of New England is a grassroots non-profit Indian classical music organization. It was formed with the express purpose of promoting and providing, in an up-close and personal chamber setting, a platform for seasoned musicians and budding talent in Hindustani and Carnatic music genres. By hosting both these styles of music in a single forum, KHMC has, for the last 25 years, successfully drawn a broad spectrum of artists and audiences together through education and understanding of the two forms. KHMC is made possible by many host families who graciously open their homes for the concerts, by the terrific teachers in New England, and of course the artists. It is fully run by volunteers and a board who welcome tax-deductible donations to help support the organization. Do connect with us on our Facebook page at KHMC New England and on our YouTube channel at KHMC Concerts. We look forward to seeing you at one of our concerts.
We welcome you to a Hindustani vocal performance by Manoj Govindraj. Shri Manoj found his calling in music early on in his life at the age of 7, and by the time he was 11, he was learning Hindustani music professionally under the tutelage of Mrs. Vinita Tembe. His mentors include Pandit Prabhakar Karekar, Pandit Ramesh Prem, and Mrs. Geeta Prem. Manoj is the recipient of scholarship for Hindustani classical vocal music from Government of India's CCRT from the year 1988 to 1995. A rank holder and a gold medalist from Mumbai University, he completed his Master of Fine Arts in Hindustani Classical Vocal Music in 1999. Manoj was the recipient of Pandit Bhimsen Joshi Scholarship for Hindustani Music at postgraduate level in 1998. He has won several awards, the most prestigious one being the Sur Singar Samsad Award in 1995 for light vocal. Manoj teaches Hindustani classical and light music at the Swar Ras School of Music in Pennsylvania. His repertoire includes Hindustani classical khayal, semi-classical tumri, dadra, bhajans, ghazals, and film songs in Hindi, Marathi, and other languages. He also sings Marathi abhangs, bhavgeet, and natya sangeet. He has conducted many lectures in Hindustani music at musical festivals and university music departments. Welcome, Shri Manoj Govindraj. Over to you.
Namaskar and good evening. At the outset, I would like to thank the KHMC team for giving me this wonderful opportunity to present my music. It's always a pleasure to present classical music, and organizations like KHMC are such a boon because they are actually promoting the traditional art forms of Indian classical music, namely Carnatic and Hindustani. As the legendary Pandit Bal Murali Krishna ji said, all music is the same. We have to say world music. So every music has its own pluses, its beauty points, as they say. And I would really like to congratulate KHMC for having taken this up, and even during these difficult times, helping all of us to face these times by way of these musical concerts. So, to begin with, I'll be presenting Hindustani rag, Shri. Now, it is different from Shri rag that is heard in Carnatic music, this rag Shri is very similar to Raga Pantuvaral sung in Carnatic music. I'll be presenting two compositions. The first one is a very slow tempo, as we call Vilamb in Hindustani music, also called the Bada Khayal, in Ek Taal, which is 12 beat cycle. And the second composition will be a slightly faster composition. We call it the Drut composition, in Teen Taal, which is 16 beat cycle. So, with permission from all of you, I would like to begin my performance. Namaskar.
Bye. गजर बा बा
घड़ी गजरवा
बनी सारे
The next composition is in a rag called Baha. As all of you know, today being March 21st marks the beginning of spring and hopefully good times for all of us, just as the nature blossoms itself by way of the leaves becoming greener, and there's greenery all around. So to represent that, this is Raag Bahar. The composition that I'll be singing is in Drut Ektaal, 12 beat cycle. In the first composition you heard Vilambit Ektaal, in the slow tempo, Ektaal. This is the same 12 beat cycle but in faster tempo. The words of this composition are: Bahar aayi sakal ban phooli kali kali muskai. Namaskar.
Ah,
बाहर आई Conclude my presentation with a composition in Raag Bhairavi. So Bhairavi is the raag with which a Hindustani concert concludes. So this is a very famous composition. It's a Thumri. Thumri is a semi-classical style of Hindustani music. And the Thumri was written by the Nawab of Lucknow, Nawab Wajid Ali Shah Sahab, and the words are Babul Mora Nehar Chhutohi Jai.
अंगना तो पर्वत भया अंगना तो पर्वत वया जोड़े अंगना तो पर्वत भया रे अंगना जोड़ी भाई ओ ले बाबुल घर ले बाबुल घर पिया के बाबुल
Once again, I would like to thank KHMC for having given me this platform to present my music for all of you. And I request and urge all viewers watching to support this wonderful cause of KHMC, by which we not only are able to encourage the artists, but also able to promote the art form, which is what is going to really pick us through these difficult times. Thank you so much, and it's over to you.
Thank you. Thank you, Manojji, for this wonderful performance. It was very meditative. We look forward to having you more. That concludes our program for the evening. Please visit our Facebook page and like to be notified of upcoming concerts. We look forward to having you in our future programs. Suswagatam.